The very important thing in the book of Revelation is the blessings in Revelation. In Revelation, it says that three group of people are blessed. The first, those who read the Revelation. This refers to people who take the time to read and study the words written in the book of Revelation. By engaging with the text, they have the opportunity to gain understanding and insight into God's plan for the future. Reading Revelation can bring blessing, unveils truth about God's sovereign nature, His victory over evil, and the ultimate triumph of His kingdom. The second blessing goes to those who hear it. Hearing the words of Revelation refers to those who listen attentively to the teachings and messages derived from the book. This includes attending sermons, Bible studies, or discussions about Revelation. By actively listening and seeking to understand its significance, individuals can receive spiritual nourishment and guidance for their faith journey. And the third, those who keep things written therein. Keeping the things written in Revelation means not only understanding its message, but also applying its teaching to one's life. It involves living in accordance with the truths revealed in the book, such as remaining faithful to God, perseverance through trials, and anticipating the return of Jesus Christ. Keeping the words of Revelation entails obedience to God's commands and commitment to follow His will.